guys, welcome to another day of Diwali Happy Face Wali. I feel the stress right now. It's a real mess, you guys. But wait, it's gonna be a little different video because today I'm gonna be getting ready along with you guys. It's my office Diwali party today. I have to do like 3 mammoth tasks. So the first one is I have to get ready. Like I have to do my makeup and everything, which is like my zone, so it's fine. The second task is that I'm gonna be wearing a sari all by myself. I don't even know why I'm doing that. Sari draping is one of the most toughest challenge I see for today. Third task is to curl my hair. My hair has been a problem. I don't know why, but these days I'm not able to manage my hair. I will try to curl my hair, but I'm not sure if I will have time because I'm really late. It's 10 a.m. right now and I need to reach office by 11, which I'm sure is not happening right now. So yes, if you want to see how I get ready for my office ki Diwali, then please keep on watching this video. I actually have my sari in the background today. Pretty cool, right? I don't really have a lot of time. I have already on my blouse. First of all, I'm using my lip balm. It's gonna be full amount of makeup for the entire day, so we want to make sure that we are completely moisturized. And I'm gonna use my oils of life. A lot of people keep on asking me if I still use oils of life. Yes, I still use oils of life and I love it. I'm gonna take my plum green tea concentrate and just mix it a bit. In fact, along with that, I'm also going to be mixing my Natio Daily Moisturizer. I'm not just done yet with the mixing because I'm gonna be using my MAC Strobe Cream along with this. So I'm just gonna mix it, everything, and just use it on my face. I don't really have a fan on and it's really hot. So strobe cream especially gives a very nice tint to your skin, which I really like. I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me. I really like it. My shade is 310 Sun Beige. I'm gonna mix a bit of the strobe cream again with this foundation. Just a little bit. Warm it up a bit. Just dot it all over my face. I'm just gonna use my D-Beauty Velvety Blender. Now this is one beauty blender which I'm recently loving. I also used it on my Karwa Chauth makeup look and it worked amazingly well. So I really like it. So yeah, just gonna use it for blending my makeup. Hair. I'm aiming to keep it something like I did on my Karwa Chauth, which was so natural. I loved it. Don't forget your hairline and your neck. For neck, I generally use a brush because honestly I don't have that patience to go over with the beauty blender all over my neck. I feel the stress right now. I'm gonna be using the LA Girl orange corrector just under my eyes to correct my dark circles a bit because we ain't getting a lot of sleep these days. I just try to blend it. And if you see, I have a bit too much of orange going on, so I'm gonna be using a generous amount of my concealer. Now that my concealer is put, I'm just gonna start blending it. And I'm sorry if it's going too fast, but I really wanted to do this, but I don't really have a lot of time. Really tensed about draping my sari because I don't know how to drape a sari. And I have draped this sari once before, but then again, I had my mom-in-law to help me, but this time I don't have anyone to help me. But if worse to worse, nahi bandi to main parlor jaake banwa lungi. And now as husband says, we are using sugar. So I'm gonna be baking my under eyes because it's a lot of cream concealer and I really wanna make sure that nothing moves throughout the day. Now that powder on my beauty blender. And then under my eyes. Oh wow, I forgot to use the primer. I had got this primer specially. So while that's baking, I'm gonna be using my Anastasia brow pomade and do my eyebrows really quick. That's what happens when you hurry up, okay? You tend to mess up. And while that's done, I'm just gonna take my powder off. That's done, I'm gonna use my Rimmel powder, which is called as the Stay Matte Powder. I actually got it from NYKAA for like 125 rupees and I have been using it like every day. So I'm just gonna swirl my brush and just gently pat it on my face just to, you know, just set everything in. After that, I'm gonna move to my contour. I want a little bit of harsh contour for today, I don't know why. So I'm just gonna use my broken Bahama Mama bronzer and just gonna start contouring from this side. I I don't even know what I'm gonna do on my eyes though. So now that the base is done, I'm gonna be moving to my eyes now. I think I'm just gonna stick to the basic. I'm gonna use this peach sort of a shade from my Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance palette. I'm just gonna use it on my crease area. I'm using a very light hand actually. I'm gonna use this goldeny, glittery goldeny shade on my lid area, and I think we'll be done. Yeah, I think this is fine. The trick is just to dab it and not like, don't do that. I'm gonna use the same shade on my lower lash line as well. I'm just gonna go with my basic eyeliner, which is the Absolute liner from Lakme. I'm just gonna draw a wing very slightly. That's it. I think this is the amount of wing I want. And now let me just use my kajal, which is the O3 kajal. I'm just gonna tight line my eyes. I'm gonna use like a magical product. I recently bought this and I have been loving it so far. But first I'm gonna curl my lashes. Are you ready for the big reveal? This is the Makeup Revolution Lash Fibers Volume and Length Lash Primer. So what it does is that it gives you like a base coat on your lashes and then you apply your mascara. It gives such a nice effect to the lash. I'll first be putting a coat of this. So I have like white eyelashes going on right now. And now I'm gonna top it up with my mascara. This one is by Tarte. You can actually use any mascara, but I just got my hands on this one, so I'm using this. Look at how amazing my lashes look like. I love this, love, love, love. Eyes are done. We just are left with lipstick, blush, and highlighter. First of all, I'm gonna use the my most favorite, the MAC Gingerly Blush. I've not done something which is very extraordinary, like, you know, this is something which you guys can even do for your office parties. For my highlighter, I'm just gonna go a little overboard with the Maybelline Master Chrome Metallic Highlighter. I actually showed this in my first video for this series, so you can see that. But I'm just gonna go very lightly because office. And lipstick is the problem, like I haven't really decided which lipstick I'm going to be wearing. Let's see. First one is Helen by NYKAA's Ultra Matte range. Like I've recently been loving this range, so I'm wearing this. And to top it off, I'm gonna use a little bit of Marilyn shade. It's a beautiful red shade. This is what I am doing for my office Diwali party. I'm just gonna wear my sari, like try to attempt to drape my sari and come back and show you the final look. Let's go. It's a fail. I don't think I can do this on my own. I think I'm gonna go to the parlor and get this sari thing done because it's like, it's a real mess, you guys. Why can't I do this? Why? Bahut mushkil hai. How do you guys do it? Yaar, it's so, so difficult. This is what I have managed. Like, my sari is like a complete disaster right now. I also need to figure out what I have to do with my hair. I just changed my lipstick into Lolita by Kat Von D because I thought that the red was not really matching. It was sort of like a pinkish red and my sari is like red. I'm gonna show you guys my full look super soon. So stay tuned for that. And let me just get my sari fixed first. Also done, and I haven't got my camera, so this is from my phone. And now let's go to work. It's our office wali Diwali. We are all like
decked up
and geared up.
Ridhi
and
is in the sari so for the first time.
I'm in my sari. I will just show you.
What is the trauma?
Trauma. Like I tried to wear the sari for 30 minutes. I tried. Eventually, I went to the parlor. Ki bhaiya nahi ho payega ab toh. I'm so sleepy right now, yaar. Neend. Probably the longest time I have worn a sari. I'm like so tired right now. These heels, I just want to take this sari off now. Like I'm done with this sari now. Just
gonna go home now.
Okay, so I'm home and this was legit the longest I have ever worn a sari. Like, oh my god, I'm like dead right now. But wait, now we are talking. So I have to go to another Diwali party. You can see by my eyes, I'm so tired. But I've just quickly done my makeup again, washed my face because I really wanted to do that. Change my outfit as well. I'm gonna go to the next Diwali party. It has been like a roller coaster day. If you guys enjoyed being a part of my day and the get ready with me for an office party, then please do hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel. I am surely gonna see you guys tomorrow in my next video of the Diwali Happy Face Wali series. Bye!
Happy Diwali!
Happy Diwali!
Happy Diwali!
Happy Diwali!
Happy Diwali!
Happy Diwali!